prostate, you know, G spot. And then my favorite part about it is
that it's small.
You know, small here. So stick it in vaginally and make it hit your G spot, and then have your husband, boyfriend enter while you're wearing it.
Oh, so you can use it with a partner.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then this part will be hitting your clitoris. This hits your G-spot, and then the penis comes in.
He gets to feel it, too.
Yeah, he feels all the vibration, and you feel that full feeling that is, like, amazing, you know? And then there's also, it's long enough so that you can fit it in the booty, and then come around and hit the clitoris.
Oh, my gosh.
You know, so, I mean, if you don't like both of them being at the same time. But I do have to say, make sure before you do the booty to vagina that you clean your product really well, because you can get yeast infections and severe urinary tract infections. Yeah.
Yeah.
It is very bad to do that. So I don't suggest going from one to another unless you have something handy to clean it off, which we do. We have like little wipes that you pull out and you wipe it, and then you can do whatever you want with it.
Yeah.
So
I like to put condoms on the things that are anal.
Yeah, you do.
Of course, you clean it still, but then it really makes it easy.
It's just hard. With something shaped like this, a condom to stay on it.
I mean,
we have finger condoms in the store, which work good for stuff like this, too, just because they're like tighter on the end, so something like that might be good.
Yeah, yeah.
But this is amazing. This is one of my favorites right now.
Okay, put it down.
Okay.
This is awesome.
This is the Tenga Flip Hole. And this is one of our newer ones to the store. And this, you slide this up, and then you slide this down here, and then the penis can enter. This is a men's toy, by the way. This is a male masturbator, and he does this on his own, or your girlfriend can use it on you, but I mean, most men use it by themselves. And so the penis is entered here, and then they have these three little buttons that you can press, and then there's three on the other side. So say you get more stimulation in the head of your penis, and that's what you like the best. You squeeze that part, and you can kind of hear the... you squeeze that part, and then it's a lot tighter, and so you get more stimulation there. And then here, if you have more, like, under the head area, this would be the place that... You would hit, and then shaft, you know, if you like it tight down there.
And then
my favorite part is
the
innards.
It's always more.
Yeah, the innards of it.
Oh my gosh.
It is amazing. I don't know if you can see this, but it's got nubs, and then inside the nubs they have more nubs, and then they have these little walls that have little like divots in them.
And what does it feel like? I'm not gonna touch it.
You can touch it, it's okay. These are just like show and tell type things. I bring them to my toy parties and stuff like that.
Oh, okay, so this is a demo.
Yeah. And so like all these different little textures and stuff would be what you were feeling when you use this product, which is amazing. And since it opens up like that, after you're done using it, you can clean it out.
So easily.
So easy to clean out.
Wow,
And it is made with a superior... jelly, phthalate-free, you know, all that fun stuff. So it's okay to be, it's hypoallergenic, basically.
Okay.
Made in China, but better than most of the qualities that they make.
We are so, we've run out of time, but you have to show these pilly things. Yeah, so really
The pills are our top sellers. Copstar has been our number one seller. It says Blue Star, but it's Copstar. This has been our number one seller in the store for 3 years. 3 years, the top of my charts. Every time I do a report, Copstar is the number one.
Aww.
X-Zen is a newer one. It replaced Boost Ultra. And men, if you're looking for a replacement for Boost Ultra, which I know you are, this is X-Zen. This is what I want you to use.
Uh-huh.
I've heard great reviews. We've only had it in the store for 2 weeks, but I've heard great reviews on it. Guys come in and buy four of them at a time.
Oh, my gosh.
They only sell them in the one pack, but I'm sure they'll upgrade once they realize that people like their product.
Uh-huh.
This one is one of my favorites, Rock On by the Screaming O people, which make awesome cock rings also. And this drink, it's kind of like
a drink?
Yeah. It's kind of like you can drink it by itself, or you can do the Red Bull and vodka type thing. You mix this with like a shot of vodka or a couple shots of vodka, whatever you like. And, you know, you take that down and it gives you the sexual enhancement and you kind of loosen up with the alcohol, so... That one's really good to do, too.
Oh, my gosh.
This is called Rock On.
See, I wish we could... We have to stop now, but I have so many questions about these sort of products and if they're herbal and pharmaceutical and approved by the FDA and all that stuff, but we can't talk about it right now. So if we go in the store, do you have it all at the front desk?
And I can ask do that, yeah. Questions? And all of my staff are very well trained into what is hypoallergenic, what is good for your skin, what will help you not to break out, and things like that. Awesome. You know, what will help you feel more real. You know, we want you to get the best feeling and have a good experience with your toys that you buy, because if you have a bad experience, you're probably not going to go back to it. So, mm-hmm. you know, our staff is trained to teach you what is good, you know.
Oh, man, awesome. Okay, mm-hmm. well, I cannot wait to see what else is happening with the store mm-hmm, and yeah. the events and coming to the Sex Positive. Yeah. I hope that you are able to come to that.
Yeah, I will definitely be there. Yay. And I think Mike will be too.
Oh, Mike I like him a lot. Yeah,
he's fun. He's cool. like the life of every party, so yes. you'll love that.
Sweet, yeah. yeah. Okay. Well, thank you so much, Holly,
no
for coming
problem.
On
thank
and
you
showing
for having
these
me.
Toys, because people ask for the toys.
Yes, they do.
Show and tell, so you
Yeah,
you
anytime you need me on here, I'll be here.
Okay, great.
Because we always have new things. I try to get new things in the store at all times. So.
Yeah, you're moving and shaking. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, thank you so much. And
no
thank
problem.
You, everyone. And we will see you next Monday night, 10 p.m. Central, at iWatchRadio.com, and next week I am going to feature a very good friend of mine who has opted to sterilize herself. So come and check that out, because I was fascinated, and she'll fill you in on the whole process next Monday. Good night.
Thank you.